Do you know much of the red coloring we use in food is actually made of crust bugs, which contain a crimson colored pigment called carminic acid? Hello guys, today in this video I will tell you an amazing fact about red food colors we use almost every day. You might have thought it comes from fruit or plants or could be artificially made in lab. But you could not have imagined it comes from a bug's belly. Ew, I know, that will be your expression after knowing this truth. Okay, let's know which bug and how it is produced, and is it dangerous for our health? Cochineal extract is extracted from the cochineal, specifically the female.